Do you ever start the day saying, hey, you know, I think I'll come up with some more innovative and somewhat interesting examples of guitar playing arpeggiation? Well, neither do I, but here are some possibilities.